Hello, welcome to the project deployment tutorial for EcoStruxure Energy Hub. In this second chapter, Deployment of Energy Hub, we will see how to deploy an Energy Hub system from site to organization level. In this topic, single line diagram, we will learn how to add diagram elements, assign the monitoring device, and create the single line diagram for a site in EcoStruxure Energy Hub. Before getting started, first, make sure you are logged in to Energy Hub and have completed the basic settings. Please watch the video on Energy Hub basic settings to know more. Second, make sure you have electrical distribution monitoring and alarming module or plus advanced subscription activated for your organization. Electrical distribution monitoring and alarming is an optional feature in Energy Hub. It assists in creating single line diagram of your electrical system and monitors the status of electrical equipment. Additionally, it provides alarms for exceptional operating conditions in your facility, including cable overheating in electrical panels and switchboards. A single line diagram or SLD shows a symbolic representation of your electrical power system and shows how the electrical components in your power system are connected and helps to monitor their status. In Energy Hub, each site can have only one single line diagram, but an organization with multiple sites can view diagrams for its each site. Let's see how to configure the single line diagram for the site Bangalore campus. First, go to Setup, System Setup. Click on the respective site. In the information panel, the site details can be seen. The selected option in the SLD symbol standard decides the type of symbols that can be used for creating the single line diagram. You can edit to select IEC or NEMA and save. Next, click Configure Site. In the viewfinder, click Electrical. You will reach this blank screen. You can also reach here by going to Investigate, click the respective site and select Electrical View. Click the drawer control. If the SLD is not yet created, then screen will look like this. Click on the Create a Single Line Diagram Now to reach the blank screen. Before proceeding further, it is prerequisite that you have a clear idea of the site's electrical power system, how the system components are connected, and how the power flow occurs. It is recommended to obtain the site's single line drawings from the end user or contractor prior to configuring your SLD. In this site, the power is fed from two sources, one from the grid through the main transformer and second from the on-site solar generation. Let's first add the utility power source. To add a diagram element, in the electrical screen, right-click anywhere and select Add Diagram Element. A diagram element represents an electrical component, for example, a transformer, circuit breaker, power source, electrical bus, etc. Provide the name of the element. Select element type as power source. Other details are optional, and you can fill if any monitoring device is connected to this component or downstream of this component in the output circuit. Now we can leave this, since we don't have any monitoring device connected to this component. You can always right-click and select Edit to modify the diagram elements. Next, to add a connecting element, select this existing element and right-click and select Add Downstream Element. Provide the name and select element type as power transformer. In this site, we have the site incomer meter connected at the transformer secondary. Click the downstream monitoring device and select site incomer from the drop-down options. Let's add the main LV bus and then add the second source from solar generation. Select the transformer and right-click and select Add Downstream Element. Select the element type as bus and provide the name. Select bus and right-click and select Add Upstream Element. Select the element type as power source and provide the name. Select the respective monitoring device if available. Here there are two outgoings from the main LV bus to the two building panels. From these two panels, respective loads are connected. Please repeat the steps to complete the full single line diagram of your site. Single line diagram of the site is ready. Accordingly, you can create single line diagrams for each of the sites in your organization. To view the single line diagram, go to Investigate and select Electrical View. Select the respective site in the navigation panel. Click the drawer control to open the single line diagram. You can use these controls to pan, zoom, and best fit the diagram. Depends on the type of diagram element, the parameters displayed in the single line diagram will differ. Like for a circuit breaker, breaker status, current, and demand is displayed. And for the loads, voltage, current, energy, and demand are shown. Active alarms for each diagram element are also shown if supported by the monitoring device. Please note, the data shown in single line diagram is the latest logged data for the equipment or monitoring device. Data updates can take up to 15 minutes. Congratulations! You have successfully configured the single line diagram of your site. Thanks for watching this video. Please watch the next videos in the project deployment series to easily deploy your EcoStruxure Energy Hub system.